Hi ZeeDroppers! Today I will show you our new feature, upload by feed URL to your Facebook shop with multiple images. Here is the your data feed URL. Select the items that you want upload and then click on the second button. This options will add to your CSV all those items. What we need do now. Just insert this link to Facebook shop. As you can see, here is the product with all images. Hope you enjoy. See you next time.